Andrew convinced me to buy an Epic Pass and buy flights to Whistler. So that's what we did. Started out with a 4 a.m. flight, and by 4 a.m. flight I mean our flight left at 6 a.m. Joey graciously drove us.
Melted down the smithereens.
Yes.
Excuse me!
Give me your epic keys!
Joey, you're a hero.
Stay safe.
We stopped over in Seattle. We got to the Centurion Lounge. I thought other people were gonna come. I thought that it'd be me, Andrew, Noah, and some other friends of ours. Andrew had made it sound like a lot of people were gonna come. And that was part of the reason why I was convinced to go. Then we got to Vancouver, where we had to find the Whistler bus. I think it was one of the craziest adventures I've ever experienced, for sure. One of the most stunning sights was the coast. We realized we were in somewhere just pretty different from Cincinnati, Ohio, that's for sure.
Wow, yeah, that's unbelievable.
The lift is very expensive.
Really?
Yeah, ask the ladies if they have a weekly class.
Eventually we make it.
To all your problems, and tonight I'll be singing it loud. Just surrender yourself to the rhythm. When your head's up in the sky, feel the energy deep inside your system. And leave this world behind. Leave the world behind you.
So the first day we got there was Australia Day, and I had never celebrated it. We met a nice Australian girl named Georgia. She handed me a beer either before she said anything to me or shortly after, and Georgia became a friend of ours. We hung out with her once more, I guess.
No, you're a genius.
I still don't know what I need.
And she told us about the gold mine of Whistler, El Furniture Warehouse. El Furniture Warehouse is a place where everything on the menu is $5.95. Georgia joined us one of those nights, and we had a grand old time listening to her talk to our Australian server and really just being immersed in Australia. I mean, Whistler, Canada. We even met the 20... 20 X Games snowboarder, gold medalist. He was at Al Furniture Warehouse. It was fun to hang out with a local. I always prefer that when I go places to, if I don't know anybody there before, to get to know people there and ask them for input on the best places to eat, the things to do, and really get a feel, a sense for the culture of the place, what it would actually be like for me to live there, or at least me get a sense for what it is like to live there. So meeting Georgia was great. Hope you're doing well, Georgia.
So it's rolling. Good food.
Yes, brother. Good food.
The peak of Whistler itself, it reminded me of some of the places I've been in Indonesia at the top of volcanoes.
So say hello to YouTube.
Howdy.
You've done this before?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Just follow the main track.
Is it
like one part where it just gets really narrow? And it's just like a cliff in front of you, like.
Oh, so like if you go to the right of it, you'll just.
Yeah, just follow the path.
Yeah, yeah.
Sure. Wow.
God is good, eh?
Amen. Wow, this is unreal. This is so pretty.
She's almost as pretty as my mother.
Say hello to YouTube. Oh shit.
Yes, it is.
Soy! This behind you is amazing.
Oh, wow.
Soy! That was great. Wow.
That was a effing fun line.
Oh. Woo. Nice, yeah. We didn't see any of this the other day. This is nice. What? Oh!
That's what I call a bird brain there.
Day after we finished skiing, we would jump in the hot tub and drink a beer, and we would talk to different people that were staying at the same Airbnb. We made friends. It was kind of like the same group of people, very friendly people.
So it's snowing and we're in the ocean right now.
Oh,
so like, jump in. Try the fun to me.
I'm nervous.
We met a CEO of a hospital. We met some people from South Carolina that were just a young couple on a vacation, first time there. We met some locals who gave us some insider tips. One of the locals in that hot tub actually told us about the ice cave, but sadly Noah and Andrew both, Noah was too far ahead of me when I tried to turn and call his name. He didn't hear me, so I just went for it. I just turned in. And Andrew was too far behind that he didn't see me turn. And so I was actually the only person in our party who got to see the ice cave.
Oh boy.
Another amazing thing was the Whistler peak-to-peak gondola. Whistler and Blackcomb are two separate mountains, and then the peak-to-peak chairlift connects them both. And one time I even saw Noah coming up on the peak-to-peak to meet us for lunch.
Soy, this is unbelievable. Abbey zone. Looky dooky.
You gotta take a picture of that.
I hope my GoPro should be running.
Yo!
Well, I'm still deciding, so if you know what you want, you should go ahead and cop.
Hello! Oh! I'm not sure about that. Hello there, Lottie!
So you get it.
The bottom of the mountain actually gets rain sometimes while the top is a blizzard and storming and snowy.
Whistler, you're a wild one.
Not used to rain.
Where are you from?
Ohio.
Oh, this weather is horrible.
I think we had to leave at maybe 8 o'clock from our hotel. Whistler, thank you for having us. See you sometime again, perhaps.
Whew. This thing is hot. Jeesh.
Where's the Timmy? Dummy sign.
Ah.
Dude, your lips look so fat.
Mm-mm.
Don't need any more donuts. I'm gonna save them for after. I only had one, you hope.